Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody, me too. Welcome back to my World of Warcraft Shadowlands Horde LB. We are preparing the containers in order for us to reach the dreaded Maw, which is not so dreaded anymore because we've escaped so many times. Jump into the Maw. Jump it. Right back into the Maw, baby. Boom. Where are we? Oh, right here. Coolio. Hello, Vorpalia.
Good. That should prove useful.
Find Prince Renathal.
Keep your edge razor sharp.
Will you help me do that? Oh, right. I'm in the Maw. I cannot, Oh, shit! Oh, okay. I thought that this was a drop, and that I would die. So glad I did not. Okay, those are enemies. Let's go around them. Apparently we lost that dude. And we are here. Blink. Oh, wow. We found him already. Coolio.
My prince, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Vorpalia, you were cast into the Maw as well? And who is this that... Wait, I recognize you. You are one of Azeroth's champions.
Oh, do you know me? Do you have spies on Azeroth? Not impossible. These are the Shadowlands. Who could you know that knows me?
And what can this humble fallen prince
come back
do for you today?
Get out of the incarcerator.
You and me against the end of reality.
You and me against the end of reality? That sounds like a pretty sweet turn of events. The hell is he doing? Isn't he on the same quest I am? Hey, Vorpalia.
Oh, good. I have need of your hands.
Indeed you have. Don't notice at all. Let's make some room.
I hope you are handy.
Our battle will be legendary! Okay, Vorpalia, you finish him while I, bring on the incarcerator. Reparo again. Shackles? Do these do anything to me actually? They do. Oh, for fuck's sake. Reparo, not reparo. Give me some of this. Please die. More phoenix flames. Can you like stop? Oh, he stopped. I think the Maw has some audio issues. Kill him.
Good. That should prove useful.
Should I heal? Nah, I'm gonna heal naturally. Okay, so that dude is leading a soul away. Let's see if we can make him ignore us. Will he come back? Fuck's sake. Fine. Reparo. I'll also go towards the prince. Dead. Hello, Prince Renathal. Here's the key.
Come for.
Oh, please come with us.
Of change.
Recover Renathal's allies from Thorgas, Star of the Damned.
Come, we need to get you out of here. Maw Walker, get us out of here.
No, I cannot leave my allies behind. I am the reason they are here. We must sneak into Torghast.
All right, and now we got our first taste of Torghast. Know how much of it I will do.
The more shall claim you.
Renathal, don't you want to pick up Verpalia and help me better with it? Because apparently they want to fight as separate entities. Okay. Dun dun dun. Hey look, it's Torghast. Not really. Yeah, except just leave me alone. Okay. Now, Torghast is fun because we're gonna get all sorts of power-ups. Question is, will Prince Renathal find me? I mean, join me. Oh, there we go.
The inside of this tower defies all traditional logic. We must devise a means of escape.
You realize I'm a floating sword, do you not? I can easily move between these massive separates.
Use it to gain power, Moorwalker. Let us ascend.
So in Torghast, you get these powers from time to time, and they can be really OP because they stack up. They stack up as you get them. See? And my powers. And you advance through Torghast, killing all the way. But this is only, you know, baby Torghast, not the actual Torghast. And you get Phantasma, which is a, I think is a currency for Torghast, and only for Torghast. Free pyro.
Oh good, I have need of your hands.
No, you have Earth all here. You don't need it. You don't need my hands now. See, we have another power up over there. Okay, now we have power blast damage. What is this? Spectral key. Do you miss any power ups over here? No, we did not. But Taranta, you should look behind you, because you may actually miss something. Also, in these things, you'll find some resources. From time to time, you will actually find a one of those things, and then a power up. So you should totally check. Okay. But usually, if an enema power-up is hidden in these, then it will be sort of visible. So you know if you consider these vials of being broken worthy. Prepare. Nothing here.
The walls shifting above. Let us see what awaits us.
Yes, let's increase mastery by 9%, increase maximum health by 45%. I guess let's go with health. Kind of don't want to die. And then you just continue to ascend. Floor after floor after floor. Oh, we're in Scaldus Hall. Great. Also from time to time, look behind. Oh look, more rats. Pyro. Yeah, Morats are fun. From time to time you actually get nice anima powers regarding them. Like for example, for every Morat you kill, your health increases. That's just an example. Pretty nice one actually. Got a few times. It was a fun time. Oh yeah, and then we have these traps also. Easy to get past, however, you need to be mindful of them. Yes, shields. Shields are in order.
Deadly traps litter these hallways. We must take care.
I see. Keep arrow. Run. Do you have any things here of worth? Or not? Going forward. Keep arrow. Ooh. Oh, cool. Very more rats will, you kill more rats, it will actually, cause damage to nearby enemies.
I hope you are handy.
Very handy. Frozen cooldown, no. Gain the flame on talent.
A body?
Sure.
Good. That should prove useful.
There's the first boss of Torghast. So on some floors you will find a sort of end boss, which is normally a golden elite, which you have to kill. And of course you have the final boss, who is a lot more powerful. For time to time you have these chambers where you can find, see? For example, here you can find another animal upgrade. This is the end, right? So wait, we could actually skip that one? I don't want to skip that one, I want to kill it. So let's go back a bit. Yeah, apparently it's a dead end. So that's just the bonus boss.
I hope you are handy.
A powerful servitor. No doubt it guards something valuable.
Mm-hmm. No doubt. Prepare. Chains of ice. Dead. You have another power up. Mastery. Apply frostbite. Guess we go with Frostbite Wand. Seems a pretty nice ability, to be honest. See what you get when you explore? This time we found another power-up. Fun times, right? Ooh, well, knocking root incapacitating and enemies increase far. Okay, fine. See, this is the one I told you about. But let's choose the epic one, just because it's epic. You know, I really like to use my Dragon's Breath on targets. Actually forgot to take that, but never mind. Let's go to next floor. Oh, okay, so this stuns. Wasn't actually aware of that. Never mind. Next floor. Ascend to the Chamber of Power, where we find probably the last boss, right? Last boss. And before the last boss, we can actually spend
this
our...
This must be the guardian of these floors.
May I
let
tempt
us
you with my wares?
Of it.
So we have 140. Increase mastery, increase maximum health, increase damage with pyroblast, shields, mirror image summons to it. Holy crap, kinda want this.
Used like a hard bargain. Good show.
You ready, guys? Ready for the best thing you will ever see? Wait, where are my copies? Prepare. Am I supposed to use it? I don't think so. Oh shit, I'm feared. That's a shame.
Renathal,
Dead.
You came back! How long have we been here? This place is eating my mind!
Curator, I'm so glad you have not been broken yet. We need an exit portal.
This is the Maw! No one escapes the Maw! We would need a...
Maw, Walker. This is the Curator, one of the greatest archivists in reality.
Nice.
More Walker? Quickly, I can use them as a conduit. We can ride back along the path they took to get here, but it will only work once. More Walker, this will hurt. Please try not to die.
Okay. Oh, crapoli. This kind of hurts. But thankfully it does appear to be lethal. So, you know, I will not kill you. So where will we end up? Oribos or back where we started? Okay, so back where we started. Good, good. We
Oh, that worked! And the Moor Walker survived! Fantastic! Best not leave them all like that again. It may undo your existence.
Noted. Why the hell did I... What? Weird.
Hello.
Lost my enchantment.
More Walker.
Okay, this is useless. I will not use it. Gather your allies.
We face the unending, undefeatable, undefiable darkness. Together.
My prince!
Theotar, my old friend, I am so happy to see you. Oh, and I see you managed to get your shirt off.
You as well. I could grate carrots on those ribs of yours. I send out the call to any who survived. We have quite a gathering collecting here.
Renathal.
Accuser. Thank you for sending this Moor Walker to find us.
Curator. I am fine. I will be fine.
Are they lovers? I have no idea. I'm too afraid to ask at this point.
Draven, this is more than I could have hoped for. Report.
At Theotar's request, we moved what remains of our forces here to Sinfor. There are far less of us than we had in our last assault.
Gather the forces. We attack soon. I have a plan, but we must act swiftly before Denathrius learns of my escape. Welcome,
all right,
fellow doomed friend. There is no possibility of victory.
And we have the last leg of the quest. Use the mirror's stealth invincible to seal the gates of Castle Nathria.
The drowned, the lack of souls, the jailer, all connected.
Is that all? Fine. Okay then, let's go. Hey look, we have the little buds here. Right, so right now we are preparing our final assault on Castle Nathria. Also, this will be the end of the main story of Shadowlands. Then we'll have the Covenants, so you will see the Necrolord with my Alliance character, and Nightfall on this one, this little one. And those videos will be on the, whatchamacallit, on the, in the Covenant playlist, because I have a different playlist for Covenant stuff. Why are these guys still active and violent towards me? Yeah, because we need more hardships in our life, right? I'm dead. I just have some rubies. Okay, that's one. Where is this going? No, nowhere. Fine. There's one over there. We'll not get it yet. We... One up here. Try to bypass this BS. We made it. There's a lion. 2 out of 6. Coolio. Next ones. Wait, what? Those guys actually don't attack? What? Oh, this is the end of the quest. The pressure have started over there first. Never mind. Wee boom. That's not over there. Screw this. Just mount up and go. Let's go back up there. Hey there. Okay, apparently actually angered someone. Now I have to go all the way back up there. Quite unfortunate, but hey, gonna have to do it now. What raptor is this? Oh, it's the wild raptor. It's a standard one. I also have a, I think, venomous raptor or something, which I got through grinding things in, I think, Ungor Crater and, damn it, what was the name of that place? Never mind. Hey there.
Come closer, my new friend.
When you're ready, direct the focal mirror at the gates of the castle. Netria, let us descend upon our burning enemies. Nice.
We are doomed.
Begin the assault.
But not without a fight.
This assault will take a while. But thankfully we'll have a lot of allies will help. Unfortunately they will be very slow in coming. Whoosh. Well, that's a shame. Sup, Renthal.
Oh, our potential savior, Moorwalker. Come. Gather up as much of this anima as you can. This type of binding is temporary, but should strengthen you for the battle to come. We are going to use the anima Denathrius stole against him.
Mm-hmm. Hey look, more anima. Could I take it? Well, he's not looking. Have more anima here. Let them go ahead. Let them tire themselves out. We'll come from the back and help.
When I led my assault against the castle, the master turned my entire army to stone with a simple wave of his hand. We will need these soldiers. Denathrius is not the only threat we will need to face. Find enough anima to awaken as many of the Stoneborn as you can.
Fine. Prepare. Hey look, we have the Stoneborn at our side now. Isn't this neat? Prepare.
Mortal.
So apparently when we are fighting they will just come down to aid us. It's pretty neat I think. Okay, where am I fighting now? I have no idea. Okay, we have Marinema there, and another Stoneborn. Those are not elites, so that's alright. Guess we can get that one to fight us.
My Thank honor you. For Revan.
Thank you, Stoneborn. You are a massive help. Not enough ammo, really. Okay, that'll be fixed soon enough. Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Why am I almost dead? What hurt me so? It's enough for now. Is this enough ammo? Wakey wakey. There we go. Grind them off for me. Oh, those are big ones. Okay, that's a rebel. That's good. He will not attack me. Are those things unguarded? Well, don't mind if I do. Wait, what? Okay, you. Preparo. It's nice to have bodyguards at your back all the time. Clicky, clicky, clicky. Get everything. There we go. I'm a greedy little snot, aren't I? Wakey, wakey. Cool. Two more. Reparo. Why did you come down there?
Need something destroyed?
Yes. These pretentious idiots. Two at a time. That's nasty. Reparo. One down. Why am I taking this kind of damage? Holy crap. Okay, and next one over there. Okay, let's eat a bit. It's one here, one here. One there. Get some more. Because mine as well. Get this one on its own. On its own, I mean. Is the heart strike so damaging? Okay, one more. Let's go there. Appears to be not so well guarded. Oh crap, two of them. Three of them! Okay, apparently I totally dropped the ball on this one. No, no more hard strikes.
Stone Rite's blessing.
Should probably heal a bit. Who knows when I'll be able to next. Okay, done. Meet Prince Rathal at wherever. Okay, fine. Oh, is this the... Yeah, this is the Venom Hide Ravasaur. Look at it. Isn't it brilliant? Alright. Preparo. No, you don't. You fail. Preparo. Murphy Pyro. Get Ranama. Where's the prince? There we go. Okay, what next?
Darkest greeting. This was once the muster field for the Stone Legion. Watch the skies, for they are watching us.
Let's stick with them, because, well, the fight will go much, much smoother if we just AoE the shit out of them. Mock grunt. Three, flame strike.
Report.
Prepare yourself for defeat.
Report what exactly? Another one. Can you please advance?
Prepare yourself for defeat.
Please advance. Okay, thank you. Are you serious right now? So we have to reach that place. Come on, please go. No more distractions. Ooh, enema. fully prepared, apparently. No. Prepare. Prepare again.
Prepare yourself for defeat.
Prepare. Is that? Oh yeah, that's actually Verpalia. I thought it had a sword-like quality, that voice.
On guard.
Okay, dead. Please advance. The hell are those guys doing? Why did they go so far from us? Preparo. And they come back. They are idiots. What in the hell? Holy crap, so many. Aha! My friends are idiots.
So, my watch ends. On guard.
Damn right it does. Why do they keep going back? Okay, Renathal, apparently it's just you and me at this point. Hey, look, it's Raven. Hopefully we will find no more interruptions.
Raven,
okay, good.
Do not make me destroy you!
Call, if you ever cared for me, then trust me now, and stand down.
Must I do all of the saving around here?
You selfish pup. We do not stand down. We do as we are ordered. Grishal,
they must want I do you all of the saving my place.
Around here?
Probably so. Wait,
you want me? While Draven keeps them distracted. We must gather as much anima as we can if we are to face Denathrius.
The accuser empowered. Okay. Let's do it then. Preparo. Come on, minions. Kill everyone. Should probably get down there. And add a personal touch to this. Seriously? Curator empowered. Okay, so apparently we're done here, so let's move to the next one, I guess. Leave these guys to their own devices. Hopefully they will come here when they see me fighting. Preparo. Okay, they saw me and they came, good. Preparo. I'm a veritable Venthyr already. I mean, look at my army. I'm a beast.
Restrain yourself, Remoria. This is Revendreth. We do not butcher. We educate.
It's not a war. It's peacekeeping. Promise, promise. Definitely not a war. Rathal empowered. Almost done here apparently. Prepare. He was next. I'll go over there, fine. Slay Miskia. Who? Oh, that one. Okay, fine. In fact, I still have these six guys under my command.
Master, I want to teach this user as a lesson. A very sharp, pointy lesson.
They are of little consequence. They will see the futility of their rebellion soon enough.
Please help me, dudes. Okay, like, if we kill those guys, then will they help us? I wonder. Must prepare. Oh, tons of loot. Let's actually take it. Nice.
Prepare yourself for defeat.
Okay, Brian, they will help. Okay, dead. Now it's time for the main course. Hey, Miskia. How have you been, girl? Or dude? I don't know. Miskia kind of sounds female, but I won't assume anymore. Prepare again. Prepare. Stay over there. Freeze. They have shields. Do not have. I popped. Cannot pop anymore, unfortunately. Prepare. Okay, dead. Join Retha and the Harvesters for a final assault. But first, nom nom nom. Hey there.
Hello, Maw Walker.
Ah, cinematic. Alright, so now you will see the aftermath of the wicked cinematic. So, what happened here? Renathal fought Denathrius. Of course, he lost. Pretty pathetically. And then Denathrius basically revealed his colors, and now all of the anima that he's been stirring up is flowing straight into the Maw, to the jailer. So the depths of his treachery know no bounds. Hey there.
Oh,
so 132, yeah, let's go with this one. Speak with the voice of the Arbiter Talion, Arian Oracles.
Oh, Rose, surging with this flood of anima. I fear nothing will stop the jailer from breaking free. Denathrius is surely gathering his forces inside Castle Nathria. Unchecked, his loyalists will soon overwhelm us.
Yeah, quite unfortunate.
We must rally the harvesters at Sinfall while this mortal returns to Oribos. They must be told what transpired here.
I shall escort the Mawwalker, my prince. Come, mortal.
Yeah, thank you, Draven. Can't I just teleport?
Revendreth must be restored.
Okay, fine, let's go then. Why isn't this voiced, I wonder? Never mind. Where's the nearest thing? I think it's over there. Over here? Darkhaven. Good as any, I guess. Not Darkhaven. Prideful Hamlet? Closest Flymaster to Oribos. Okay, fine, I get it. Okay. Okay, fine. That is correct. This is the closest Flymaster to our boss. However, sorry to say, but that was all for naught. Loyal Gorger. What the hell is that? A countable mount? Okay, let's see. So speaker. What is this? Quartz and runner. Oh, this is a I think this is a Venthyr mount. Hey there. Do you wanna talk
Hear
about how much we are screwed at this
of
point?
The Arbiter.
Denathrius caused the anima drought and has fed his vast stores into the Maw. He is in league with the jailer.
purpose save us all. It is worse than we could have imagined.
It seems the jailer has been pulling the strings of fate on our world as well.
Mm-hmm. Next.
Then I must answer their call. Come with me, Mallwalker. Perhaps they can guide our path. Car Delenn, bring the Covenant representatives to the Enclave. After the mortal and I have finished, we will convene with you there. With her voice, have I spoken.
Blessed be her voice.
As the Arbiter's voice, I heed the call of the Eternal Ones. How may I serve?
The Maw grows, surging with power. How did this come to pass?
You'll soon find out.
We believed forever bound, has conspired to distract and divide us. The Primus realized the truth, but his warning came too late. I fear he paid a grave price for this knowledge.
Pretty sure he did.
You speak for Revendreth. Where is your sire? Where is our brother, Denaprius?
My sire has betrayed us all. The drought was his doing. He stole the very lifeblood of our realms, starving his own people, and yours as well. When his lies were exposed, Denathrius unleashed his vast coffers of anima into the Maw to fuel the might of his true master.
Long ago, we stood as one to imprison that monster. With the Primus gone and Denathrius a traitor, our pantheon has been broken, and doom comes for the Shadowlands.
But hope is not lost.
There is yet hope. This mortal saved me from the Maw, and revealed the Sire's treachery.
They aided my forest as well. Their kind has shown great potential. If focused, it could turn the tide in our favor.
Agreed. For the good of the Shadowlands, each mortal must choose a covenant.
And when our realms have regained their strength, we will stand together against the darkness.
I will see it done, Eternal Ones. With her voice, have I spoken. Come, mortal. The hour of decision is at hand.
All right. Still nothing. Okay, let's see.
What might your purpose be?
Okay, speak to Covenant to decide how your path is entwined with purpose.
All will be judged fairly.
All right. Well, that's it for today. Oh, wait, we have to
You're
speak
a
with each.
Special one, aren't you? We'll
all right,
again.
This is one.
You are seen.
This is the second. No, thank you.
Wisdom guide your path.
This is, of course, the Venthyr. My
you
main is Venthyr. Looks pretty good.
I was
but no, and finally the Necro Lords.
Maldraxxus honors you.
It does.
Do not your
Thank you very much. Choose our covenant. Night Fae! Yes, please, Night Fae.
Speak, mortal.
Report to Lady Moonberry. Actually, we'll do this
One
next
day.
Time.
She
when we will
weaken.
Begin the Covenant questline. Well, ladies and gents, on this main series, I will continue with dungeons, LFR raids, And finishing up, actually more things, finishing up side quests, and then finally, last but not least, Torghast, for the continuation of the main questline, and probably some legendary stuff, I don't know, we'll see. And with that, hope you enjoy, see you next time, bye!